Check out my new computer.
Whoa, Richard, so fancy pants.
It sure is.
Can I check my emails?
Yes, but only if I type it in for you, okay? You're not allowed to touch it.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's log in.
Okay, cool. What is your password?
That is correct.
Matt, stop being silly and just tell me your password.
My password is what?
What?
Yeah, my password is what?
Well, that's what I'm asking you, Matt. In order for us to log in, I need to have your password. So just tell me your password.
That's very simple, Rich. I don't understand why you're confused.
Well, have you forgotten it?
No.
Well, then tell me it.
What?
What is your password?
No, what?
What is it?
No, it's what?
What is what?
No, just what?
Just what? What?
No, what?
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 Yeah, what?
What are you?
What?
What?
It's what?
What?
It's what?
Zip it!
Zip it.
Okay. Okay, here's what we'll do, all right? On three, you tell me your password, okay? Understand?
Yes, on three, you want me to say what?
Your password!
Okay.
Okay? Ready?
Yep.
One, two, three.
What?
I just want to know your password!
And you know it.
I don't know!
Nah, that's my username.
What is your username?
No, what is my password?
I don't know!
It's my username. How do you know these things, Rich? You must be psycho.
Okay, let's move on to your username then, okay? Just tell me your username.
I don't know.
You don't know your username?
No, of course I know my username, Rich. I'm not an idiot.
Well, then what is it?
No, what is my password?
Forget the password. We're onto the username now. Just tell me your username.
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? You just said you did know. Did you forget?
No, I just told you.
When did you tell me?
Just then.
When?
Just then.
When?
When I said, I don't know.
Okay. You don't know.
No, I don't know.
I don't know what?
Username and password. Correct. Home run, Rich.
Forget it. Okay?
Forget just, what?
You just forget the whole thing. Mm-hmm. Just tell me your email.
Oh, that one's easy, Rich. Okay. It's icantremember@themoment.com.
You do it. Comforting.